Holy Bible, Esther, Chapter 6, Verse 9. And let the robes and the horse be given to one of the king's most noble captains, so that they may put them on the man whom the king has delight in honoring, and let him go on horseback through the streets of the town, with men crying out before him. So let it be done to the man whom the king has delight in honoring.